Hello everybody, it's the Techno Trainer here. Today I'm going to show you how to get TM54 Rock Blast in Pokemon Sword and Shield. So we're starting off here in Route 3. You can just fly here if you want to. It's going to take you right here to Becca's tent, and you're just going to make a left towards the entrance of the Galar Mine. Now you can just dodge your way through this grass here because the wild Pokemon mechanics work a little differently in this game than normal. And you can go up inside the Galar Mine. Now in here, it's kind of a maze, not too much of one, but you know, make your way over here towards this fork of the road where the worker is, and you're going to go this way to the left. Now you're going to go all the way down, and you're just going to keep going down despite there being a couple other paths you can take, and go outside again. Now on the ledge over here is TM54 for you to take. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and Techno's out.